So today we've come back to the countryside for a wedding that's supposed to be in a restaurant. They've cancelled last minute today of the wedding because of COVID. So it's now been changed to an abandoned shop up the road from the village. And we're now all cleaning it a few hours before the wedding. So let's check it out. This is random. Here we go. So this was all overgrown earlier. And now we're getting somewhere. So this is 4 hours before the wedding. This was all full of weeds. The lads have done well. And inside the shop was full of stuff. We've stuck it in that room and around the back. The girls are now cleaning. So about 3 hours left. And then I suppose everyone's gonna have to go to get ready for the wedding.
I've never been to a wedding where I've This is our running water. Great.
The backup's here, all dolled up as well.
Old trip. Paper for the
window.
Hi, Andrew. She's told off by the bride's mother. She said there's a work on it. She's just turned up as well.
Avem nevoie de o ușă aici.
So after a long day and nearly missing the actual civil union, we've arrived at the party that we got ready earlier. So let's see what this is all about, can't we? Another countryside wedding.
Smile, Cosgrove.
It actually turned out all right. Not bad from what it looked like this morning. How this place turned out to look like after it did this morning. It was just empty, full of crap and full of weeds, and it's turned out all right.
Dragă Rusu, cu mare! Pentru băieții noștri, pentru toți invitații, să fie sănătoși și pentru nașul mare! Auzi! Auzi! cu cine am o băiată de asemenea. Cine seamănă cu mine și din lumele mi-l poartă. Mă mândresc era cu cine am o băiată de asemenea. O pot copii să-mi dea ce seamănă cu mine și nu mine nu-mi pare. Nu mă trebuie să cu cine că Dumnezeu o poate. Cine seamănă cu mine și nu mine nu-mi pare. Nu mă trebuie să cu cine că Dumnezeu o poate.
Să vă mulțumim. Thank you.